you have to be patient, and then because football is like this, it's like this. One day also I will be there, and then there will be another young boy who want to play, but they will say Traoré is there, so it's like this.
Lassine Traoré keerde begin deze week terug van zijn interlands met Burkina Faso en moest wel weer even omschakelen. De tweede wedstrijd namelijk speelde hij in Soedan en daar waren de omstandigheden iets anders dan hier.
In Soedan het was 47 degrees. Het was so warm en then we play on artificial grass. So it was something strange because from the heat and then to here is something different. So you have to switch off everything and then switch on again. So. It's a little bit difficult.
Hopelijk heeft de Burkinees zijn vorm niet in de hitte achtergelaten, want voor de interlandbreak liep het op rolletjes voor hem. In de laatste vier wedstrijden die hij met Jong Ajax speelde, scoorde hij maar liefst 7 keer en hij is topscorer van de keukenkampioendivisie. Als het aan Traoré zelf ligt, blijft dat zo.
I feel great. It's something good for me. And then I think I have to fight for this place until the end of season. So I'm ready for the race.
Traoré speelt zijn wedstrijden met Jong Ajax, maar traint voornamelijk met Ajax 1. En dat is af en toe wel lastig.
Difficult. Difficult because you have to adapt with your new teammate in the game day. And then, but the way to play is the same, first team and second team. So that makes it a little bit easier. And then just adapt with your teammate because I have some teammates also from first team, so it helped me a lot.
Met zijn goede prestaties bij Jong hoopt hij natuurlijk ook indruk te maken op de technische staf van het eerste.
Of course is the goal, and then I hope I will have my chance to show what I can do, and then but the most important thing is just to play and enjoy, do what I want to do, what I can do, and then the rest is coming.
Yeah. How do you look at your at the competition of the first team and the strikers?
It's a big competition because of the captain Dusan Tadic, and then after you have someone like Huntelaar is something big. Is something big, but you have to realize that and then work for and wait for your day. You have to be patient, and then, because football is like this. Like this. One day also I will be there, and then there will be another young boy who want to play, but they will say Traoré is there, so it's like this.
Daarom blijft Traoré hard werken en wachten op zijn kans. Vrijdagavond hoopt hij opnieuw te laten zien wat hij kan in de uitwedstrijd tegen NAC Breda.
It's an important game because they just right behind us, and then we want to join the top, so it's an important game. You have to forget about the past and then be focused on this game and then try to win is only the way. We don't have excuse that we are from national team now. We just have to focus on this game and then try to win.
Bij Jong Ajax voelt hij hoe dan ook het vertrouwen van de mensen om hem heen.
Because of my teammate first and then because of the confidence of the coach, we discuss everything every time. And then about everything also, so that make me confidence, and then we go on.
Yeah. And hungry for more goals or not?
Of course, because when you test is good, and then you want to eat now.